I've got a confession to make before we go any further. I'm a thief. I don't take handbags, no. Phones, jewellery. I don't steal any. I'm a cheeky thief. I got married in Las Vegas last year in October. And while I was there, I went round all the casinos stealing cards. And you'll notice that Hard Rock, that was a great card. Sam's Town, all the backs are different. The Golden Nugget was the most dangerous card that I stole. I was playing poker with some Hells Angels. And if they saw me steal the card, they'd have chopped me up and killed me. Can I tell you, if you go through the cards, just notice that the backs are different. Now, the Three of Hearts and the King of Clubs were the very last two cards that I stole. Judy, I'm going to give you the clubs. You can leave it there. I'm going to give you, my darling, the hearts. You can leave it there. Julie, all I want you to notice is that the cards are different and the backs are different. And any time you tell me to stop, just tell me to stop.
I stop.
On there? With that down or not? Okay. Now, has that been totally fair? Yeah? Totally fair? I haven't cheated? Okay. Now, you've got the Three of Hearts. And like Julie, whenever you're ready, you tell me to stop. But notice that the backs are all different. Yeah? Cards are a bit sticky. There? Okay. Has that been fair? All the way through. Okay. Now, guys, can I tell you, I've got a feeling. I've got a feeling you've both done exceptionally well. Look, I'll tell you what I mean. You stopped me further down here. Have you seen the backs are different still? Who was the king? It was you, wasn't it? And you stopped me a little bit further down because you had the three. Am I right? Okay. Now, all the cards are different. Am I right? The backs are different. You did really well. Give her a clap. She matched the back. Okay, Julie, you've done amazing. She's watched the back as well. Give her a clap. Julie, can I tell you, Julie, you matched your first. Give her a clap, because that's you. Can I tell you did really well. You matched. Now listen, guys, has that been impressive, yes or no?
Yes.
Now, can I tell you what's really impressive?
What?
That even though I've been stealing cards around every casino in Las Vegas, I'm an addict. I love one particular card. My favourite card in the whole wide world is a set of diamonds. And if you would have stopped me anywhere else, guess what? It'd have only been the ten of diamonds.
Shut up!